Oh my gosh, you can see it through the shadow. It's like bright.
Hold up. Let's test something.
Can you see? Yeah, I can literally see your eyes like all the way back there.
I am a Brecken.
Okay, well that's a fucking fake fire exit. Anybody on the radio? Oh, main entrance right here. Hello? I'm not gonna risk that. The fuck was that sound? I'm just gonna go ahead and take this stuff back because it's full inventory. Hello? Why is nobody using radios?
We don't have any.
Yeah, we do. We have some in the thing.
Oh.
Well, what happened? Dead, so. How did he die?
I don't actually know, to be honest. I just know he died to death. Gravity.
Okay. Fell. Well, don't do the ship yet. There's an engine out the front entrance. You got here fast.
I just sprinted.
I thought you were.
I saw something in here earlier.
Okay. I got some stuff that was over here. There's a turret in there. Be careful.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I know. I almost died to it earlier.
Yeah, I heard it.
I saw something in there, and you didn't look to your right. So I was like, I need to go in there and get it on. I don't know how, but it weighs 7 kilograms.
I don't know. I mean, you're carrying a whole engine block.
I know. Do we want to risk it for that or no?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I might as well. Yeah, just get ready to put the ship up. You ready? Okay. Do it! Fuck.
I may have closed too early, that is my bad.
He fucking bastard. Just hold right mouse button.
closed it early. I apologize.
Yeah, you might have closed that a bit prematurely.
I heard do it, okay?
I meant start the ship.
Oh. Oh, I think it closed the door. Either way, we still got it, and I got your body, so.
Yeah.
I don't know how that man died, though.
I was just sweeping turrets, and I didn't realize it was a jump because I had no flashlight.
Sounds like you probably.
We have $400. We only need 1,600 more.
No, we have that. We have that 430 that was left over. So we need like 1,200.
Mm-hmm. That's still a lot.
What the hell?
Did not want to pick that up. What the fuck was that noise? Oh wait, I have a key. Nothing. Literally nothing. Fuck. Oh, you're dead too? Hello.
The bracken mimicked your damn mouse click. Or I mean your keyboard.
So how did you die, Xander?
You alive, Xander?
No. I'm not alive. I fell.
Hello?
I missed a jump.
Yeah, I missed a jump too.
Four thirty p.m.
or a.m.
p.m.
Okay. That's the jump right there. That's the jump.
If he misses it, that'd be funny.
Oh, he made it.
It's shitty, but it'd be funny. He's better than us both.
Yeah, he is. Oh my gosh. Now he realizes.
That was not the Andy Rodriguez joking tool. grab this and I'll leave. We did not meet quota.
Nope.
No, we did not. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, no, we're fucked.
Report to the company building to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the proper quota.
Why is it when I record we start getting like really bad, really bad runs? I think he just killed himself. Yeah, I think he did.
No regrets.
Hey, Brody.
Yeah.
So, that Brecken mimicked Xander's keys.
Did it?
Like his keyboard.
Yeah. That's actually funny.
Yeah, because I'm like, why did I just randomly hear keys and not him talking? And then I turn around and he's in the process of making the sound again, and I caught him.
Yeah.
Engine.
There's nothing. Oh, there's 2 fire exits over here. Oh my gosh, there's 3. There's 3 fire exits.
Where are you?
I went to the right.
Oh,
Yeah.
By process of elimination, this will get you views.
Oh my gosh, she was right. You were right. Holy shit.
Hey.
Yeah.
Come here, I'll get you some views.
No, it's not worth it. That was so incredibly loud. Holy shit. No, I'm just gonna run back to the ship. Fuck that. That was so unbelievably loud. Holy shit. We're dead anyway.
Every single time I die, I see my eyes just glowing.
Yeah.
It's really funny.
As you have not met a prophet folk, your revenge has been deemed for those criminals. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Goodbye!